£500 million to a race for charity. The former world record holder for 10,000 metres, Dave Bedford.